moved here in the early 90s, when Roger couldn't get any work in the city. We'd done our jobs, and that were it. We were forgotten about. Obsolete. It's a tough industry to crack. Most of us take whatever work we can get now. Some question me logic, having a romantic relationship with a rabbit. Well, it were financial, weren't it? I mean, there weren't no other reason to marry the bugger. It were for the money. Not that we got any cash left after his gambling. He don't do nout, just sits on his back to us. He needs working, the lazy bugger. He needs to get a job. I can't work because me hemorrhoids. If he don't get a job soon, I'm taking him down Pet Shop. Have you seen Fatal Attraction? Do you remember what happened to the bunny and that? He never does anything around the house. I can't clean it because of me back. Lazy bastard. It's not easy. I've had a tough time with me hormone replacement therapy as of late. Some say we're washed up. Washed up? Bloody cheek. I'm not the only one who's been washed up. We're in it together, weren't we? Most of them had to get manual jobs around here when cartoon work dried up. That's just the way it is, isn't it? It's a tough old game, staying at top. Enjoy it while you can. It don't last forever.
Having said that, perhaps I can interest you in one of our home cover policies, Mrs. Patterson. Hello? Ah, bitch hung up.
Do you need any help packing? That's £12.50, please. Here's a change. I still have a cheeky off with Mum on a Thursday. You missed a bit. People give him a bad rap, but he saves me all the discount pastries, so he's okay in my book.
Oh, here he comes. Go on, do it, I dare you.
Chitara, come to the front desk. Chitara, to the front desk.
You got owned, bitch.
What do you do that for, like? You ruined my best uniform.
You want some?
You're looking buff, dude.
I know, right? Who feeds their cat lasagna? Twisted bugger. Okay.
Oh, come on. It was always going to end like this.
Quit moving, would you?
I'm moving.
Some of us are doing well. Wish I were a wealthy lingerie designer.
Is kiwi fruit bad for you? I ate tons of that stuff in the 80s. I miss the 80s. Running around scantily clad, swinging my magic sword at other men who were also in a similar state of undress. Want me to put some more lotion on your back?
Don't mind if I do.
Can you take me away from her? I can pay you.
I go to bingo Friday night. That's me salvation. That's our kid there. Oh, I forget she's there most of the time. As long as she stays out fridge, I'm happy. Look at him. I know he changes channels when I'm out room. That's the only bloody time he leaves the armchair.
Just kill me.
I don't know. The magic's gone. I've been thinking of leaving him, the lazy bugger. He never takes me out. Would it hurt him to treat me like a proper lady once in a while? Take me out to dinner, wine and dine? The cheap bugger. I don't know why I put up with it. I really don't. I'm thinking of going back to the dancing. Roger? Everything is broken, or kind of, you know, gosh, it were a bloody smashing time. I bloody loved the 80s. Everything stayed up by itself back then. Back then, I was something. And now, I'm not something. Just the way it goes, isn't it? Roger, I don't know. I ain't seen him in a while. Maybe upped and left. Never thought I'd say this, but I miss the bugger. It's lonely now. Everyone has their way of coping. Mine's fried chicken. You never know what you had till it's gone.
Oh, that's what he's capable of.